One group of young adults are taking their positive message to the streets of their hometown with a full-scale mural painting on the side of a downtown building. Take a look at this. Cade Bethia from Stuttgart says he's always liked and used the phrase be a light. And with May being Mental Health Awareness Month, Bethia says he just wanted to remind people that during these uncertain times, there is light to be sought. Well, still